Xerography involves several key steps to produce copies of documents accurately and efficiently. Firstly, a photoconductive drum within the machine is charged with static electricity. When a document is placed on the scanning bed, it is illuminated by a light source. The areas of the document that reflect light become discharged, while the darker areas retain the static charge. Next, toner, a fine, dry powder containing pigments, is applied to the surface of the drum. The toner adheres to the charged areas of the drum, creating a mirror image of the document. Then, a blank sheet of paper is passed close to the drum. As it moves, the toner is transferred from the drum onto the paper, forming a replica of the original document. Finally, the paper with the transferred image is fed through heated rollers, which fuse the toner particles onto the paper, ensuring a permanent bond and producing a crisp, clear copy of the original document.